this week we're going to be talking about classic metal riffs. That was my own classic metal riff, but we're going to deal with five classic metal riffs that you guys will all know, and you should learn if you don't, because they're great riffs to learn from and to learn to write your own riffs. Here we go. Okay, so that is the riff from Sweetleaf. I'm going to slow it down for you so you can see it. We're going to go like this. So, one, two, three, four. Three and four. Slow that down now. It goes something like this. We're gonna go one and two and three and four and idea with that one slowly would be like this. It'd be one and two and three and four and so what's happening there, it doesn't start on beat one, it starts on the and of one. So I'll turn down, you can hear this again. So one and two and three and four and 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 one and two and three and four. You'll notice that on beat four each time I go, it's just a muted thing, so my hand's just deadening the strings and I hit all the strings like that, or like bottom three. Just a timing device. Notice that in all these riffs we pick down. That kind of makes for a way heavier sound. You want to try and pick down as much as you can, no matter what you're playing, for heavy riffs anyway. Okay, the slow version of that, basically like this. So we're going one, two, three, four. Now the slow version. One, two, three, four. Okay, so I'm going to slow this one way down now and count it. It's got some odd time bars. When I transcribed it, I slowed it way down so I could hear exactly what was happening. And it looks like we have a bar of 9-4 time, just to make it easier to count and kind of read off the music. So 9-4, and then it goes to 8-4 time for the second bar for ease of counting. And then we go to a bar of 7-4, and then we go back to a bar of 8-4. So it's going to be something like this. We're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8.
All right, that was your 5 classic metal riffs. Hope you had fun this week learning some metal. Come back as often as you can to the site, and I'll be putting up lessons as much as I can. Thank you for watching.